because it has 1.6 update. cover half the screen, which is what I've been dealing with this entire time that I've been using. Holy shit. That's fucking miles away. Satisfying food. That's a new one. Nice. So in the last one, I must have missed something. See, I don't like they come from both sides. It's kind of hard to deal with. However... Thank you. let's go upstairs and say hello. Introduce ourselves, as it were. So what we've done is we've thrown both these switches, and it does nothing. And I assume that it's supposed to open up that this thing, but it does not. And that does nothing. And I don't know if it's glitched or I'm just missing something. And thing for now. We're gonna have to stop. And we are back. This is gonna be, I guess, round two. Since I had to pause the recording for a sec. Somebody's getting shot. Somebody has been shot. That's good. Realizing I'm gonna have to make it through this with whatever weapons I've got here. I didn't bring any other ammo. Oh, he's, no, he's not there. No, there. Alright. Let's add some weapon. Spawns about the time that you get to the middle. Yep. Eat my laser. Eat it. I'm gonna do all my looting afterward. But perhaps there's some useful ammo around here. Or, you know, whoever's growling through the walls. crashed here last time. Yep. Right behind me. Bunch of fuckers. Who would have thought that was a good idea for spawn enemies right here? You walk through here. Fuck. That's just fucking stupid. Alright. As I was saying. That's quite a mess. This whole area has looped around onto itself. Or there's an enemy stuck in the corners. Unless, of course, this is already looped background on itself, like there's a hallway that runs around the outside there and then back there. I can't remember the way the layout of this building is, but, like, you know, if you had, like, a little room where everybody's sitting there drinking coffee and then you press this button and the door opens and then that door opens and dudes come out, yeah, that's one thing. But to just have guys spawn in the center of the room and just immediately start shooting at you, it's just shit design. Thank you. spawn guys and they don't have any cover. Like, why isn't there just like a couple of boxes there in the center? I mean, that shit. Always bring water. And dermal burns, which you get from, like, you know, every thing. There's still a dog in there. As soon as you turn your back, it's just fucking assault mech. How the fuck am I supposed to kill that shit? It's stupid. Oh, fuck. have to get in there and kill that fucking thing. And the only problem with this particular base, POI, whatever, is that there's no shortcuts and it's this extensively long walk all the way back around. You know, like, if you walked in there and maybe there was a big warning light that goes beep, 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 or some shit like that. Anything at all would be cool. And then the guy spawns. So that you would know, you know, there's something about to spawn. Instead of just like, hey dumbass, there's a big ass assault mech just showed up there. Yeah, ammo, maybe they've got some. I can actually help. No, I don't have any weapons for these. Nothing at all. Alright, whatever. Just have to take our little. He's just wandering around. There you go. And he's got rid of that annoying cover. Which I kind of wanted a little bit of. Left. Eat a cookie. Those are nice. Literally two. I think probably. Fucking A, you fit 15 of them. I'm probably not gonna be able to take off with them fucking things. So. Just gonna leave them here for now. Bye-bye. I don't see a switch to open that, so... mm-hmm. let's take a small retreat. Chug some water. Some ointment. Oh, he blew up. Fuck, I hate when they get into other rooms. Then you never know where they went. Suck it. Actually know what that does. It's dark in here. Fuck that guy. And down we go. That might have been supposed to activate that. Well, I've got a solution for that too. Yeah, and... hang tight. Oh, can't do that. Is it not taking damage? Surely you wouldn't, well, this is obviously a trap. Boxes here. Yeah, they're so good. Just hit everything but what you actually want to shoot at. This is a cool area though. Hello. Goodbye. Thank you. fuck can you shoot me through all that shit, but no. Right. Don't know what the lock code is. Well, just gonna have to deal with it. Okay, well just fucking kill me. That's nice. Fucking lovely. Killed at the very, 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 very end. Whatever POI you're taking on. It's my favorite. It's a mild sarcasm. Mild. Lights have gone off. But the glowing is cool. I don't know how this works. Endless corridors and fucking I guess it just blew up everything over here. Lovely. And then here we go. Little corridor. Dead. An internal air has... Yeah, how about we...